Every day, we are bombarded with news about coronavirus. But there's another virus in the world today. It's one that has also become pandemic. It's the most powerful enemy that you could ever face, and it's the virus called sin. It's a deadly, poisonous virus that leaves us separated from God. The default is you're infected with sin. It attacks our lives, our minds, our soul, our families and marriages and finances, even our health. It could steal your happiness and rob you of everything you have. Sin in the book of Romans is not just the word that means doing bad things. It's a condition you have. It's not about your behavior. It's about your status. The good news, though, there's already a vaccine immediately available and has a permanent cure. It's a person. Jesus is the antivirus. Only if you have experienced the birth into the life of Christ that we can experience an immunization. So how can you know if you have received the vaccine or not? Trace back yung heritage to your most recent birth. Be more certain and secured sa iyong identity. And it's as simple as A, B, C. Accept that you are infected. Believe that Jesus Christ received the death. Claim your vaccine. Put your trust in Jesus. It's our birth, not behavior, that determines our identity and condition in life.